So it's been a long time coming, a couple of days. I know I said I wouldn't do too many intros, so this is pretty much the only intro you guys are going to get. Welcome to Spider-Man 2. Been so psyched for this. It came late for some stupid reason. The driver didn't deliver it. But yeah, thank you everybody for the support and the Mirage series. Absolutely amazing stuff. And we've almost hit... Well, we're basically on the way to hitting 500 subscribers now, which is crazy in my eyes. But thank you for watching, and yeah, let's crack on with it.
We're ready.
Is that Venom?
Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you.
Question is, why is he dying? Until I lose the memo.
I will never let you go.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker, and we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay? Now, in equation form, surface tension...
It's good because there's two of them now, so one of them can do their normal life and the other one can do other things.
F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Oh yeah, baby! Woo! Oh, that is so much more smoother as well. Holy crap!
For being late this morning,
bro. I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might
might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it to Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time.
Nice and smooth, Falcon. Nice and smooth.
Marco. Been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid.
A little bit rusty because I'm trying to get used to the control still.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way. They're untested.
Oh my goodness.
Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
Oh, here we go, guys.
Look out! You okay?
Yeah, but I think we found him! Marco!
Spider-Man.
What the?
I'm trying.
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone.
Oh, he hit me bad.
He's winding up, bro.
Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
Oh, wait, right in his face.
Oh, crap.
Marco Flint is not very happy.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga.
He just throws him.
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. Supposed to be a normal
Run.
Day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Gotcha! Spider-Man, think you could sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him.
Oh, no.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
That's crazy.
Set Mr. Airstick down, but not before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
Oh no.
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
Oh, they're hammering me in. Oh, he's got me.
I just forgot something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just
Oh nice. When did he get that? That can defend.
It worked! I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Oh, dear. Okay, so you have to press that button there and then press them together.
Miles, Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Oh my goodness. He's got me in his grasp. Oh damn, Marco Flint.
Sandman.
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to
want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Oh, he's been liquefied.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch. Ow! He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
Nice.
Stop that, all right. We need more water, though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
Oh, he's all crystallized inside.
He's done. Take your shot.
Oh my God, Jesus.
Somebody order some water.
Electrify him, boys.
No.
Yeet. Oh my God.
You okay?
I'm working on it.
Thought I lost you there.
Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
I'm so focused right now.
Know,
it's
man.
Ridiculous.
But listen, we need
was
a
that my chance?
By Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do. Wait, what? He knows?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class.
Slap him in the face.
I knew I never should have bought a gift at school.
I can get up close now. You want more?
Oh my Lord. Oh, he is webbed up. Oh, we missed our opportunity there.
Time for face to face.
Yeah, let's go.
Pull up by bars and sand. Give us today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain. Got it right when we want him.
Oh my Lord.
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Genki always to the rescue with his sneak tricks.
Stayed away.
Too soon.
Oh my goodness.
And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing. We're so close.
Oh, I was nearly gone. Now it's Miles' turn.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal. Like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand.
Focus heal. It's your focus bar. We're using full focus. Should be focusing.
Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. The water tank's our only shot.
Oh. I don't know why, but Miles Morales' character seems to want to go smoothly. Oh, there's water. Oh, my goodness.
Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside! I guess he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water.
Ooh.
Keep it moving, Miles.
Am I gonna get crushed? I hope not. Oh, so it tells me on the bottom there what, so I'm guessing I do the top left with square, triangle, it'll give me different, different kind of executions. Oh yeah, I need that one.
Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies.
Hey, turn to stone.
He is, but I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that I'm...
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Te quiero, amigo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Oh, big hand. Come on through the water slide. It's nice that you can run now, which is really good. I don't think you could run before. Oh no, you could run, it's just done differently. Nice.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Oh dear. More sand demons?
Wish I could just write about this for my essay.
Boom.
Either Danny Collins or Wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
This is so fun. The mechanics are so smooth. It's nice if you get that super just before he, before they kind of attack you, then they don't damage you.
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there.
It's his now.
Hey, sorry. What I miss? He's trying to eat me. Let's give him a drink instead.
Did we do it?
I don't think so.
Nope.
He's splitting them up.
Break out the new toys.
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
Yeah.
The web wings? They're flying.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles!
Oh no!
What did I just get myself into? You've got to calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Let's go, baby! Oh, no way. Don't say it's the Sinister Six.
Miles.
Oh no, it's him. Only. I thought that was Electro then. Why did I think it was Electro?
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Okay.
Class, Marco Storm is generating a lot of electricity.
Nice.
What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Fulgurite. Let's not shut the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at it.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out.
Yeah, surely he could handle it, no?
Bro, how exactly are you gonna redirect a lightning bolt?
Like you said, gotta break out the toys.
Now or never, Spider-Man. Time to move.
Oh dear.
Why won't you just give up?
Because we promised to protect this city.
That's it. I forgot the reason why then for a second. Nice. At least we've got clean suits now, eh?
I have sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
You need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Why wouldn't he accept help? What a douchebag.
Come for us.
Away. The animal? I think that's his name.
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
Sergei, that's it.
A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you
see
nothing. Pathetic.
I got it the wrong way around, guys.
And this is what you find. Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground. Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Excellent.
Seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe.
Did he use the tech from Doc Ock's arms, I wonder?
Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco.
Oh, we got wet.
What got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay?
Why did nobody come over and help this poor man?
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
But one thing's for certain. We got Marco and...
The Chief needs my help? Oh, is he over here? Okay.
Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
All right, brah.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so...
Oh, I needed to run up that wall.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just
send me
the blueprints.
No way.
Got him.
That's funny.
This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did. Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic.
Oh my goodness.
So try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
Okay. Yeah.
Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
I'm guessing that's our call down there to go down and see what's going on. Let's have a little look. It allows us to move for some reason. Open skill tree. Okay, let's have a look. Awesome. Look at that. That's incredible. Oh, so we can do skills for both Peter and... Yeah, okay. So we need to really work on both, hey? Okay, cool. And we got... Okay, so we need to earn points for both and for them. Okay. I got it. Abilities... Cool. I like that. That looks wicked. All right.
There. Crime report just came in.
I'm on it, man.
Back it up. Let's go. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up. He's here! Smash him!
Oh my goodness.
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
Give me the clams!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Oh my goodness.
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better.
Oh yeah, that's so cool. So it's really good on the abilities now because you can easily control them. I like that.
For example, you take a punch really well. Good job. Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Douche. That's gonna wear him up. Oh my goodness. Just gonna whack him. Hip him up.
Better hope I don't get out of this.
Oh! That is for good measure.
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco.
Oh. More wants me coming. To stay around here, I guess.
Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style.
What's this? Okay, cool. Now we got the... Navigate web shooters. What's that? Craft. Watch that! Okay.
You're in our way.
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
Hello, trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
No, you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time when
let's go.
A war game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Here we go.
Oh, we're just gonna. gonna light you up. It doesn't do that thing anymore when you like hit them and like you hit them up in the air and you start webbing them and then they fall to the ground and they just stick to the floor. Amazing. Loving this already. Swipe. Lift.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Switch to Miles. Oh, that's very smooth.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
All right. Hold R2, then X. Oh, nice.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man.
Let's go.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Ha ha! He made an inside joke. That's funny. Come on. Come on, Miles. Keep going. Just need to... Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Yeah? I think so, too.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
So these are going to be like the towers you got in,
FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you.
I marked down, guys.
A path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
All right, mate. Let's go, guys. This one's a bit more rocky.
Okay. Local network is connected.
That was a little bit iffy, I think, guys. I thought I was doing good, but it didn't work out nice. Let's go.
Report. I see it. On my way.
Oh, he has them as well? Oh my god.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
Boom up! Let's go! I did that already. Yeah, come on. I've already done it. I glitched it out because I already know what I'm doing.
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
Ooh.
What if instead of sailing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Get the spider!
Wait, is there not a combo? Oh, there is. I'm nearly on a 40 streak.
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
I'm on a 50 streak.
Enough of this. Bring in the big gun.
Big guns?
Oh, no. Don't ruin. Don't even ruin my streak. They better not take it away. I'm on 57. Oh my goodness, look at him. He's gonna kill me.
Big boy.
Big boy. Okay, I got you.
I can be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations.
Oh, I lost it. No. What are the odds on getting on about 100 kill streak, huh? Kill streak? Oh, he's down.
Shoot the spider!
That's bad advice.
Yeah, there's no way. Did he just like run around a?
You're not gonna win me.
Oh sweet, have we got a joint combo? Oh, sorry, man. Oh, it's all going on, right?
Y'all aren't very good at this. I know a great guidance counselor if you need career advice.
Oh, it knocked them both out. Nice. 48.
Okay, the app's finally updated. Check it out.
FNSM.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Oh, I can't switch to okay, sorry about that. I'm sorry, man.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Yeah, I think we're a little bit late, right?
Spider-Man! Save us!
Quickly!
Put up the fire.
A crystal? I'll check it out.
Oh, I guess it means that. Little explosive pockets of nonsense.
What the hell?
Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
Oh,
it's MJ.
That made sense.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Oh no! I wanted to try out the new move. Set him all into glass. They're definitely more harder to get, for sure. Oh no.
Okay, now you pissed me off.
He said a naughty word.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay, the doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
What do you mean?
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
Collect the crystal.
1 minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal?
Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
Wait, what? Yep, there's a rock and roll.
Genki, is Mr. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice! Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay!
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I can help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh no, I flew into the... Okay, so I can swing jump. I was already doing this. Come on now.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
It's the spider. Get him.
You're done now, Spider-Man.
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns?
I didn't want to like risk that then.
Y'all are the worst, you know that?
Pirates!
Why can't we all just let people be people?
Oh, that's right. Don't mess with the spider, man. Oh, he's there.
Let's check on that person in the limo.
Where is the limo? Oh, it's not the pressing square anymore. You actually have to pull it down. Nice. Hello, anybody inside the limo?
Hospital.
Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man.
That's funny. No way.
All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah. Sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon.
I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
And I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.